Hey guys, Strife here. Obstacle to the Throne Plus. My course set up. Get into it. Hopefully this isn't too bad. I brought Wall just in case. Because this first one, there's like people, and I have one heal. And aside from the summoner, I'm pretty much just going to be ignoring the knights. I mean, there's really no reason to fight them. Summoner should be able to take them out fine. They're gonna do. I'm defending with her. I don't know what it is. The summoner. Storm range attacks are annoying. Hey. Awesome. That wasn't too bad. Took forever. Second one. I'm not sure. I think he has, like, counters. Some stuff. because I don't want to just get wrecked at right at the beginning. Figure it out. Whatever. Like, I started, like, resetting my phone right before I do these videos. See if that helps. I mean, it does look like this, but it's still not that much. Defending with everyone until buffs are up. Awesome, I got lucky there. This guy could wreck anyone at any moment. It's all about RNG. I think, and what did it say? Counter with Shadow Blade or something? Lower his defense on this one. Would be useless to me. And he won't counter the summon, so that's nice. That's a long range. Light does so much damage. I haven't countered anything yet. He's coming up here. Probably Black Range. I don't know why it does this shit. No. My turn is up. God, of course I say that right. This falls. Jeez. Really? 4 attacks? Screw you, dude. I'm gonna get that healing. Come on. Oh, I hate you so much. Jeez. Like, I knew something bad was gonna happen, so I just throw that up in case. I was at full, pretty much full health when I used that. Okay. So that was a little scary, kinda based on RNG, of course, because of counters. But not too bad. Just hold fast on your useless attacks that don't do much damage, because he has a chance to counter every attack. I'm not sure if he can counter summon attacks, because those are like AoE. I don't know if that matters, but I don't think he really countered any summons. I think I remember reading that before, that counters don't work against that stuff. So, full team of summons? No. But anyway, guys, that's pretty much that fight. I think I have enough stamina to get the other one, and then I'll wait on the last one to put up.